owner will take over the old Post-Gazette building. The PG sold the building along the Boulevard of the Allies right near Point State Park to the Chico Development. The company plans to redevelop the space into offices. The building sat empty for 4 years after the newspaper moved its operations to the North Shore.